Hello and welcome to another part. You all asked for it. We listened and we're giving it to you. It's Silent Library, part two. Are you guys excited?
No.
As excited
I'm
as
I am. I'm a little nervous. I'm scared. I'm
not at all.
If I see a bowl of mayo, I'm out.
You know what? It's actually right.
No.
I would walk out.
All right, well, we're going to go around and introduce everybody, starting over here with Mr. Mayo.
Mr. Mayo, my name is Gabe.
What?
I said, Mr. Mayo, my name is Gabe. I just introduced myself. My name is Gabe.
That's it. Gabe, Mr. Mayo, wow. I'm Levy.
I'm Jess.
I'm Amaris.
I'm Lewis.
And I'm Rob.
And we are about to be put through it in this part two of Silent Library. But before we get to that, like, share, and subscribe this video. Show us some love because, boy, we're going to go through it again. But very, very quietly.
Yo, I'm scared.
Here's how it goes for those of you who didn't see the part one, and if you haven't, go ahead, pause this video, go watch that one, come back.
Yes.
But here's how it's gonna go. We're gonna go ahead and put down six cards. They're either gonna be safe, or you're gonna have those that are gonna be this color, and that's gonna tell us that you are the contestant for the challenge. So once we pull them down, we're gonna go ahead, grab our cards. Once I count to three, quietly, we'll go ahead, flip the cards over. Whoever gets the yellow card ends up being our contestant. We'll check out on the screens what our challenge is, and then our contestant will have to go through it.
Cool.
For no reason, but for bragging rights. But yeah, that's how it's gonna go. And remember, most importantly, we gotta stay quiet. All right, so no laughing. Lewis.
No crying.
I feel it's gonna pop out too.
Well, no, I won't even have to look. But all right, you guys ready? You're ready?
So we have to stay silent.
You gotta stay silent.
Or like, we're gonna start right now?
Yeah, we're gonna start.
I've been practicing.
You've been training for this?
Have you noticed I've been quiet the whole time?
She's been doing yoga before this video, I saw her. Meditating.
It's kind of true, she's always talking.
I only meditate on God, you know?
Ooh! That's a word.
Day and night, day and night, right?
Amen.
Let's go.
All right.
Anyway, all right, here we go. Starting right now, silence, let's go. The challenge is Extreme Makeover. The contestant must sit while their teammates apply makeup to their face. The challenge is Mystery Trio. The contestant must drink three mystery drinks comprised of hot sauce, soy sauce, and apple cider vinegar.
No. That was the worst. Oh my God. I'm about to vomit. Oh. I know I gotta finish.
2 hours later.
Bro, I'm gonna vomit.
Yo. You picked the wrong way.
Oh my. No.
I appreciate you.
My big trust.
Oh, don't do this to yourself.
Come on, bro.
The challenge is Lego hopscotch. The contestant must hop across a hopscotch course covered in Legos. The challenge is wax off. The contestants must sit while their teammates apply and rip off wax strips.
There's two sides.
No! Too quick.
Brother, what?
This guy never gets...
It's a freebie.
Oh, thank God.
Let's go.
The challenge is brain freeze. The contestants must eat an icy as quickly as they can until they receive a brain freeze.
Oh!
I see the heavens.
I want some. I really want some.
Oh.
Come on. Keep going. Oh my
god. Oh my god.
Ready, ready?
Hang on the rapiers.
Maris is cheating.
Hey, Lou. Yes.
Cállese la boca.
The challenge is Dizzy Balloon Stomp. The contestant must be spun on a chair for 15 seconds, after which they must pop all the balloons on the stage. If they are not able to pop the balloons in 15 seconds, they must then be spun again on the chair and try again until all balloons are popped.
So
Dang it, dog. Oh, you folded hard. Come on, guys.
A few moments later.
The challenge is cupcake attack. The contestant must sit while their entire team throws cupcakes at them.
Wait!
I can't see. I'm scared. I can't see. I'm scared. I can't see. What's happening? What's happening? I'm scared. It's silent. I'm scared. Please don't. Levy, what's happening? You my dog. I know you're my homie. I can't see. I'm scared. Okay. That's it?
No.
There's more? No. No. That was good.
All right, we can all be loud now.
That's good.
Oh, Lewis did to me. No
Thank
reason.
God.
Lewis, yeah. You've seen better days. I don't know what happened to you.
I don't know either. I closed my eyes for a second.
He's like, I can't see.
I literally can't see, guys.
I turned my head.
But feel free to rewind and see who had the best throw. Throwing cupcakes. And also, right in the chat, you know, conspiracy. Why is it that Levy never
always
gets selected?
It's because I believe in the Lord.
Do we not?
We all believe in the Lord.
It's cheater.
Cheater.
But I think someone's marking the cards.
Let's check all the Christmas, the videos, the song battles, because she has a strategy, but when I do it, it's not a strategy.
Someone messed up. Might be marking the cards, but we will try this again.
Levy, yes. Her husband, because he's in the back. He's the one that was shuffling.
Anyway, like, share, subscribe to this channel, this video. If you like what you saw, show some support. Have a cupcake in honor of us.
Yay. Yes.
Until then, we love you guys, and we'll see you next time.
Let's go.
Yes, delicious.